While being alone with my mind, I started to think, are my feelings even important? Even if they are, no matter how hard I try, they just won't get through. The more I consider my feelings, the more I want to say them. I want others to understand me. But what if it hurts the other person? What if it only makes things worse? I want to break out. I want to scream. My feelings count, just like yours. I want to gather strength to convey them and be able to listen to what you have to say. Because only then someone can help me.